Mr. Fleming has attempted to force a confession from your prisoner. The miscreant refuses to talk. Will you speak to the villain and learn his secrets?
Leave it to me, Your Majesty.
Must I pummel you severely about the head and shoulders? Or can we simply talk?
It doesn't matter.
Might as well. The order was to load a train with explosives at Westminster. It'll detonate before reaching Southwark Station and kill everyone aboard.
You people and your damn dynamite. When does it happen?
I'm not scared to die.
It's the next train. It should leave at any moment.
You'll never make it in time.
When does it happen?
It's the next train. It should leave at any moment.
Another one for the quiet figure.
Why would you want to kill me?
Dead as a dog.
Dead and done, this one.
Just look out the window. See all the people and carriages and...
Our much-lamented husband adored these gardens. He called them his one safe port in the midst of the mad seas of this world. We miss him dearly. But never mind all that. To business. Our Mr. Fleming has learned from the Templar prisoner that an attack is imminent. But before we could learn more, he escaped custody. He is believed to be hiding in Westminster. We capture him for us, that we might learn his secrets.
He won't be free for long, ma'am. I promise. We have work to do. Fellow conspirators soon enough.
Slow down now.
Easy. Fellow conspirators soon enough. Calmly. That's it. Roll there. There you go. Too many innocents nearby. I'll snatch away the explosives before continuing the hunt.
Come on! Out of my way!
Too many innocents nearby. I'll snatch away the explosives before continuing the hunt.
She's not allowed!
She's an intruder!
Too many innocents nearby. I'll snatch away the explosives before continuing the hunt. Here now.
You can't know how much you've done.
Vehicles.
The final group of upstarts are making their last desperate stand. They have penetrated the Houses of Parliament and plan to detonate whatever explosives they have left. Please find Mr. Fleming, so we might put an end to this once and for all.
multiple targets inside the palace, all armed and dangerous. Making matters worse, the Prime Minister has gone missing. I need you to deal with the Templars. Target one is in a nearby corridor, surrounded by civilians. He has explosives on his person. You need to take him by surprise. If he sees you, he'll detonate his bomb. In the meantime, I'll search for the Prime Minister. Well done. But there are still more bombers about. They must be removed.
Hey, playing a game.
Steady, Prime Minister. I'll have you free in a moment.
Not another step, assassin. You've lost, don't you see? The Houses of Parliament are rigged to explode at the last stroke of 12.
There's nothing you or anyone else can do to stop it now. The Houses of Parliament will be leveled. Centuries of history are...
Find those balls!
Thank you.
Find those bombs before they go off!
Thank you, my young friend. Now, please come with me. You and your sibling have been summoned.
What's that you say?
You have honored us with your loyalty and courage. Long may we strengthen the Empire together.
Your Majesty, we will always work to ensure the safety of the people.
But with the greatest respect, our philosophy forbids us from assisting with the expansion of the Empire. Perhaps, ma'am, you could consider putting an end to your imperialist desires.
I understand and respect your position. Bound as you are by your creed, you will indulge me one final time and receive these gifts. Goodbye, and may God bless the noble fries.
Suppose you'll be offered any more cake.
To knock some sense into people with that cane.
Abnormal readings. What are you hoping to find?
Yeah.